It is 8:07, September 15th, 2022. It's really sad when you have these narcs. Narcissistic mimics chasing clout. They're clout chasers, meaning they are playing with the game, or playing a game with the MahaMaya. And the MahaMaya is actually Lakshmi, the goddess of fortune, the goddess of wealth, who provides this illusion of let's keep up with the Joneses, let's get everything, let's have houses, let's have cars. She gives you these things so that you don't obtain eternal life. Okay? Some blessings, when you have true blessings, your blessings are coming from a spiritual perspective. A truly blessed person is aware that the world is a farce, that it's truly a MahaMaya and an illusion, but yet you will do charitable works, and you will not do it to have prestige and clout. So the key to true living is living a balanced life. Not a fake life, not a false life, not putting on airs, and not wearing masks. Well, all of the masks of these narcs are failing them now. They're going to keep chasing after the wind. And when you chase after the wind, you can never catch it. You can never catch the wind. You never can contain the wind. So it's very, very serious, spiritual-minded people to know that being on the earth, you are reaping what you have sown from past generations. Those that keep the knowledge and share it will be blessed. Those that fall into the illusion of having everything and winning at all costs will perish. But there are family lines that have generated generational wealth for centuries, okay? I'm also aware of the King of Thailand playing a role. A very, very savvy role at that. He's not liked by his people, as well. But the fact that he has spent time in Germany is letting me know he knows who the problems were. He knew that the Swedish Empire over there in those mountains had done something to the Eastern culture. So I saw him with his little skinny jeans on and midriff shirt. All that's for show. Trust me, those aren't real tattoos. And he has a lineage to uphold if he considers himself a Rama, because I know that I am a Sita Devi. So clout chasers, you're chasing after MahaMaya. You're chasing after the wind. Yes, you're supposed to be happy in life. You're supposed to have the finer things in life, or good things, or a simple life. If you're not living a simple life and doing charitable works or giving back, you're going to fall prey to reaping a rebirth here in your karmic cycle. Have a good night, people.